water in there.
You see our shadows.
We'll be going this way, won't we? Doesn't say low bridge though, does it?
No.
Take your picture.
You can in a minute. Well, we'd be holding this.
Yeah.
Then what we do, you've got to turn around like this. Again.
lovely.
Four 60.
Very good.
I think
Ben Nevis has that bit that goes up and down and up and down. Are you getting yourself in that picture?
Yeah, I'm getting both of them.
Oh,
look at that.
Oh, okay.
Well, I can just chop it about, can't you? Just do little clips. River Lockey. And we think that's Ben Nevis. That's lovely, that house, isn't
it?
Yeah.
So that must be the east. And that's the north.
Yeah.
River Lockey's lovely, isn't it?
Yeah. Yeah, I'm just going to do this first, and I think that's stunning. Yeah, it is, yeah. Lord of the Glen. You're on film! Thank you.
there's loads of them. Oh, I don't think he likes that, Ian.
Oh. Really, was he?
He's a very distinctive, very different to that one, isn't he?
That's a Canada. That's a Canada goose. That
What's
one.
That one then?
Well, I think it's a pink-footed. Funny enough.
Oh.
You can tell by its pink legs.
He's quite pretty with his pink beak.
On the way back. They've got to wait for the look of it, haven't they? Right.
I wouldn't want to be doing a route on the boat.
St. Kilda. Gorilla pod.
Ah.
Now, Tom bought this for the boat, didn't he?
Yeah, I thought I had a memory of you holding a stick. Mm. Obviously, that's what it was, your gorilla pod. I think that might.
And I reckon, I hope, it's coming this way. Perhaps Julia sat on this bench.
Hmm.
It'd be great if a chinook came along. Hmm. Want to say something to the camera?
No. A chinook or
Where?
Something.
See the bottom of that, can't you? What's those bits there then?
Bits
of the water.
Look, I can't see the bottom of that.
This is just the trifles.
Thank you.
my
Oh. I can't work out if that railway bridge is going to swing shut, or maybe it's just disused. Isn't it? The railway bridge thing hasn't shut. Right, let's walk.
walk this way.
What?
What? I said walk this way.
Well, you don't want to have 2 footsteps in one little.
No.
Dangerous.
I think it's going to take a while to get up these locks.
I like a bit of false jollity. Pretending you're all jolly and you like that all the time.
You're a positive.
This is a Hogwarts Express. It goes slowly over
something
that bridge.
Something about the traffic.
That was the train I saw in the station. I saw those carriages.
Oh, yeah?
It was that train.
Yeah. I might take one of you then. Trying to find some old wrecked castle.
Yeah, I might just see how I've warmed up. Careful now.
I've got the camera going, so if it doesn't feel dangerous, it will feel the film.
Keep to the edge. Oh, so still. So still. I hear people up there, look.
Yeah.
I think that's walked off my hand. Say that again.
Kaylee Cruiser.
I think so. I was looking at the sign. I'm not sure, I think it is, yeah. I like the doggy life jacket. You'd think a doggy though could swim, wouldn't you?
I know, it's a bit over the top, isn't it? Lovely reflection. isn't it? Done it.
Might do another one. I might get the lifeboat in.
Okay.
I don't think you can get to it very easily.
You can. It's still there. You can. There's cars quite there. Fish just came up there, look. Halibut. I think you're right, actually, yeah. Bits of halibut.
Small bits.
Look, that see where that seagull is?
Yeah.
The fish is there, look. Oh, no, it's a cormorant.
Duck.
Or duck, yeah.
Did you get
round? Duck.
Duck.
Yeah, you can see the duck. Thank you.
There's a pepper pot. Oh, there's a little pepper pot up here, isn't there?
It's pepper, isn't it?
Man.
Oh yeah. Is that Linny then, these fishing?
Yeah, that's not Linny.
Which side do you want to go? This side.
Well.
It's 50-50, isn't it?
This side. Oh, which side of the yeah. Oh no, this side. We come back that side. Oh. Wouldn't it be nice to have like your hotel here where you could walk about and you know, walk off your dinner in the evening? I think that's the my big
That's the boat that went through this morning. Gelmar Bjorg.
Oh yeah. Was it?
Yeah, I'm sure it is.
No, it wasn't.
It said Stornoway on the back.
Yeah, it was something else, I'm sure. Well,
I wouldn't think there
were two. I don't think it was that I took a picture of it.
I've got it on film.
Oh, well, there we are then. We can check.
Sorry. Oh, I think it's complaining. Where the level crossing is.
This is sort of like the place that I imagine Fort William to be more like. This kind of a, like a Fort Augustus, you know.